train break down along the way for half an hour delay, but we made it. We're here at Podcamp Toronto 2007. It should be an absolutely wonderful day and a fantastic weekend. And look at it, I even got my own name badge and everything. How cool is that, eh? All right, so off to the podcast.
So my name is Lisa. And this is Podcamp Toronto.
Sure. Who all went to the fine session by Mitch Joel in the other room? Oh, man, good. I'm glad I had a backup because that bastard took my plan.
Wow.
You showed that free hugs video, right? Rat bastard. So I'm going to beat him because my plan on the community notion. Here's a dude in Korea doing the same thing the guy did in Sydney. But does Mitch know the story that this happens? The Cup guy was doing this all on his own. He was out in Sydney in a shopping mall meeting one day a week. And all he was doing was walking around the side and three hugs like my shirt. I only had three hugs today, by the way. But that is the point of this video. People don't hug because they're afraid of each other. Social communities are afraid of each other. We all want to know each other. We're so afraid of making the first basic step. Hugging each other. Right? Getting to know each other. Shaking hands. Making those corrupts. So this thing rocks. Look at this Korean dude. Recreating the whole thing again for someone else. Right? So, and by the way, if you scroll the side of this thing and you start looking around for this video, there's tons of people shooting this video. There's people in Russia. There's people in Czechoslovakia and all kinds of places doing the same thing because they thought it was a cool idea. Did this show you how many downloads that dude had? Who in the room wishes they had 10,844,000 downloads of their one piece of media? That's community. Why does it work? Every time I post this on my blog, I can post this once a week on my blog and I get 5 blog posts back to me saying Chris Broga showed this cool video I love. Because it's basic humanity.
So nobody do that.
So anyway, I'm going to shut this off and let the boys go into their part of the session. But I wanted to start with that because to me, this is the power of what community gets done, is getting people connected and getting people excited about being friends with each other.
So I'm here at PodCamp, and I'm here with
Chris Rogan.
And Chris, where do we know you from?
I'm from PodCamp Boston and Network 2.
Very cool. And you got this way cool t-shirt. Free hug. So I'm here for the free hug. All right.
Thank you very much. Love free. That's a huge word. Love it. It is a very good basic software.
If you don't know us, I'm Reed Jashan.
And I'm Casey McKinnon.
And together, we are
Galacticast. We do that cheesy line all the time, and we can't help it.
Our panel today is about our award-winning do-it-yourself special effects that we have on our show.
Just coming back from the pod camp, and it was a pretty good day. There was a few sessions there that I was interested in, and certainly worthwhile. Some great people and some great communication. I'm now just out in front of the rink at Ryerson, which is a staple within the area. They have the rink basically whenever it's cold enough to freeze ice. So anyways, just making my way back from day one. Great success. I had a hoot. I met a lot of people, and certainly worthwhile. I can hardly wait until tomorrow.